the beauty of playing solo squads. I don't have to worry about how loud my TV is or communicating with my team or switching back to game channel if somebody joins the party. Hold on. Hello. Yo. All right, I'm back on the mic. Devin is little. Okay. Yeah, I seen that, bro. I seen that. I knew it was you. But I see a llama over there. Y'all see that llama? Fucking llama right there. Two viewers. Uh-oh. Imagine. Just imagine if we hit a full 10 viewers. I'm going for that llama. It'd be nice to find a shoddy real quick. Wait. Couple more chances of finding a shot before we go get that llama. PC getting repaired right now. Alright, get them upgrades done. I'm thinking about switching to, back to a PC, to be honest with you. It's just like, for the movement is so much more fluid on a keyboard and mouse. Not even just on a PC. If I switch to a PC, I'll probably play on a controller for a little while. And then go back to keyboard and mouse. Or I might start with keyboard and mouse and then switch to a PC. Switch back to the PC, I don't know, bro. It's so many different options to go with that it's not even really what I'm considering right now. I got so many other things going on. Like, the PC needs to definitely happen sooner than later. Because I already have one desktop and a laptop, but they're used for other things. You know, I got the podcast going. I got all this other stuff going on. So I definitely need a PC, a dedicated PC. Yeah, February. It's probably, you know, honestly, man, I think that's what I was going to do around about the same time. Let me get through the end of the year right here. And, you know, start off the year strong. And maybe February or March. Give me a PC for the... Ooh. PC for the room. I don't know what I want to do. I gotta have these explosives though, because I'm playing squads. Alright, we're going back to Pleasant, taking over. I think my biggest problem with the whole PC thing is, if I'm gonna go back to PC, it's gonna have to be home built one like it was before, or I'm gonna end up spending, you know, north of $2,200. I'll probably end up spending somewhere between, you know, $2,500 to $3,500 for PC and gear. That's not. And honestly, bro, it wouldn't even be a problem. My bad habits. I spend that much amount of money a month on my bad habits. On God, I mean that. I spend that amount of money in 1 month on my bad habits. I come to Pleasant by myself and there's nobody here. Oh shit. Oh, this team of fucking bots right here. Did he just grab her by the throat? It's about to get crazy. I think I'm gonna push these dudes. They were over here somewhere. I can't believe this shit. This is solo squads and I have one kill. It's 36 people left. I landed at Pleasant Park. You got a really good website for me to use? Yeah, I'd like to see that. I'll get with you after this game is over. But I haven't even like looted half this shit. What do I have to do to get somebody to come out and fucking fight me? Do I gotta go full bot? I feel like I might have to go full bot before somebody fights me. I I don't see it, bro. I don't see the website. It's not on there. I tried to make it better. I don't know if that worked or not. Oh, it's still got a nice look. Until this lag go away. This is not good. I'm gonna get fucking sniped. Man, you see that shit? And there it is. And there go the stream message right there. A little lag spike. I think I'm all right. What I'm not okay with is how I'm in a solo squad match and there's 20 people left. And I'm alive with one kill. Like, you would have thought by now, I would have at least ran into the guy's teammates. See, bro, like, and you see what I'm saying? Like, if this was an arena game, I would just sit right here. Like, literally, I'm about to go run to the bathroom. Wait a minute, I heard noises, so I had to come back. I don't see anybody. Why won't let me look over there? This is so boring. Is there anybody around here? Anybody? Anybody? Oh, is that people? Yes, it is. If I had a snipper, I would snip those guys. Oh, okay. I see you over there. I gotta go back to the lobby for a second, bro. I gotta make this phone call real quick.
problem. Maybe.
Tell you something, LeBron James is not that good.